strong guy.
He's got his side control. To be honest, I think Jim will get back in the guard.
There you go, Chin's back in the guard, Dave's in the full guard.
Chin's controlling the arms quite well. Dave's actually extending himself a bit too much. He's trying to pass the guard without using his arms. And there you go, now he's using his arms, it's working a lot better. Now Chin is going for the lock. And Chin's going to get his leg back out from between his legs because he's wiry that way, he'll be able to get that out. He's going for the Kimura lock.
They shoot.